Well, it's called Tender Healing Care, and the dispensary is on the main highway here in Spiro. Now, they've only been open for about a week. Since then, the owner says they've seen a steady stream of customers.
Jimmy Ashing served in Iraq as a medic for the Army.
Hey, man, how you doing?
Oh, good, man.
Good deal.
Ashing says since then he struggled with PTSD and depression, which he has prescriptions for from the VA.
It's like a suitcase full of meds, you know.
Ashing says medical marijuana is helping and that he stopped taking all but one of his prescriptions.
I go to bed on time, you know, I don't have to sit up there and think about things, you know, and I'm happier during the day. I'm not irritable because PTSD makes me irritable, and I don't like that. I don't like to be an irritable person.
We're here to help people, and we're here to find out what their needs are and get those things that they're wanting.
Corley Bigler cuts hair most days, and now he's opened the dispensary next to his barbershop. They sell 6 different types of marijuana, all grown locally. They have funny names like Lucky Charms and Ghost OG, but the description says it's recommended for pain, insomnia, depression, and anxiety.
We had recently had a guy that had leukemia that come in, and he was having to go to Tulsa to get his medication. We've had ladies with fibromyalgia. We've had several cases of people that's getting off of their other prescriptions and just reverting to the medical marijuana.
Bigler says since opening the doors, patients from Arkansas have tried to get medicine from here, but Arkansans can't get it legally until the state issues patient ID cards.
So once those patients in Arkansas get their card, they can register with the Oklahoma Medical Marijuana Authority and get a temporary card.
And despite any public stigmas about using marijuana, Asher says he's recommending it to other veterans.
Now at least try it and see if it helps you. You might have a better life out of it.
And since medical marijuana is not federally approved, everything here is cash only, and your insurance most likely will not cover it. Live in Spiro, Brett Raines, 4029 News.